And not a good day at Russia's space launch facility. An unmanned rocket veered off course this morning, caught fire, then crashed into a fireball after its engines apparently shut down just after liftoff. No injuries, but on board there were three satellites worth about $200 million. Wow.